Okay. Ah, shit. Let me just rewrite these cables. Whoops. Okay, so we're back. More Ace Combat. Continue. Let's see where we left off. Yes, the Stonehenge defense.
Our counteroffensive has changed the course of the war. However, the western part of the continent and the area around the space elevator still remain under Erujian control. As you all know, this is because they have those damn arsenal birds controlling the skies around the lighthouse. So, we're going to use Stonehenge for a long-range attack against the arsenal bird. In addition to helping to destroy the asteroid, Stonehenge was also utilized by the Erujian forces as a weapon in the Continental War. However, the majority of the artillery is out of action after an air raid by the Independent State Allied forces. When that happened, the main base was being repaired from the damage caused by the asteroid, so it managed to escape the bombardment. The Ocean Army continued the repairs in secret and managed to reactivate its base systems. Once preparations are complete, it will be able to fire again. However, the officer in charge has yet to confirm whether it can be fired more than once. In other words, it is looking like we may have only one chance to be able to bring down one of those invulnerable arsenal birds. We're going all in on this one plan. The Erujian forces have detected our movements and are marching on Stonehenge. The arsenal bird is closing in, but if our operation goes as planned, we should be able to shoot it down before it reaches the operation area. We've set up strong points we call menhirs around Stonehenge. Provide them with air support, while keeping air superiority. Our mission is to protect Stonehenge until it can shoot down that monster bird. If we can shoot down even just one arsenal bird, it will significantly reduce the scale of the enemy's air defense network. Stonehenge is our only way of bringing down an arsenal bird. Missing is a luxury we cannot afford.
Okay, let's take a look here at the battle map. We got our squad, as well as Wiseman's squad. We have the Menhirs, the one Stonehenge gun we have available. Ally times four, huh. So it looks like there's just the one cannon operational. Okay. We got tanks, howitzers, SAMs, APCs. So I'm guessing that we gotta take out this tanks and APCs. There was a mission in Ace Combat 5, I recall, where it was actually quite brutal, for me at least, where we had to go through this little circular base. And I think I made it through with maybe one dude left alive. So yeah, I'm feeling like this could be a bit of a replay of that, but in reverse. Let's see. Okay, so the tank's definitely gonna have to be taken out. I don't know what an RKTL truck is, but it does have a tank on it. More tanks. MiG-29s. MiG-29s. Okay. I'm not sure what plane I should be bringing for this. Let's take a look in the aircraft tree. Speaking of things, I am still mightily nettled that they managed to lose their super weapon, the Arsenal Bird. And not only that, but they didn't know they'd lost it. It's like, oh, we think we've lost our super weapon. Good luck. Great. Alright, let's see what we got on the list here. Before I get too unreasonably angry about games that you shouldn't really get angry about. Let's see. How much money do we have? 412,000. Okay, so there's the Sioux's. I really want the Bear. I can't even pronounce that. I really want the Terminator and the Bear Q here. But I'm probably gonna sell for the. How much is the. God damn it. The one vehicle I'm actually going for, the F-35, costs a fucking fortune. Okay. Okay. Let's see, the F-15E. I've currently been using the F-18 and the one of these other ones, and the F-15s. The next possible one I could buy is probably the F-15, which leads to the YF-23, which I don't really care for. I want the F-22. Actually, let's see. Now, with the amount of air stuff, sorry, the amount of ground defense, we could do the A-10, but that'd be silly because they say that the, in the mission briefing, they said that the Arsenal Bird was on its way, which means it's gonna come there. Because nothing goes fucking to plan in this world. Okay, let's see. So. Ooh. Okay, so I've got the QAMs, but those aren't gonna help me. I want the a railgun. Huh. Actually, does this go off anywhere? No, I can't buy those, because I have to buy the Gripen first. I feel like I might have painted myself into a bit of a corner. Let's see what options I have parts-wise. What's an HCAA? Oh. Hmm. Okay, so I got the F-18. Long-range air service missiles, those might be useful for taking out those tanks, but we're really quickly going to run out of them. There's a lot of HCAAs. Actually, how many missiles do I got? 98 there. The 104, they're basically the same thing. What's the difference? Are even two different ones. Huh. Assassin. Difficult. There are the guided penetrated bombs. I only get 14 of those, though. Ah, shit. Oh well. Fuck it. Fuck it. Do the mission. I'll grab the, oh, that's an air-to-ship missile. Shit. Actually, let's take a look at stats real quick. So F-18, pretty balanced across the board. High speed. The F-15 has zero air-to-ground capability. Shucks. Really, you know what? I'm gonna take it. What's the worst that can happen? Okay, so this is one of the next items on my list, the missile payload. Okay, we take that, and that gives us access to the Typhoon. The self-defense chamber. Ooh, that's not bad. Unfortunately, that gets us to the Typhoon, which is where we get stuck because we can't buy the shit. However, the Typhoon can get us down to... Actually, it won't get us down anywhere. It'll still take us to the F-35. Yeah. Okay. I did get the anti-missile stuff that should help. Stop mission. However, I do have my nice cheaty planes I can use if it comes down to it. Not that I really want to use them, but I mean, they're there. EML. Okay. Case. Whoop. Yeah, I'll use the EML. Select parts. Let's just unequip everything. I only need parts that are gonna make this easier for me. Output laser generator. Okay, I don't think there's gonna be much ice. Anti-missile, probably the best thing I can get for this, especially if the Arsenal Bird shows up. It spams missiles like a motherfucker. Don't need the thing. Don't need that. But I don't think I need to worry about that. Missile lock-on speed, definitely something to have. I'm gonna need more reloads. More missile power is always fun. More homing is always fun. Huh? Oh. Yeah, I don't need that. This is... Okay, yeah, I don't need the special missile ones. Okay, that gives me more missiles. That gives me more missile powers. More missile power. Queen Custom gives me just more shit in general. Long barrel, 10 shells. I don't care about that. Hot made fire extinguisher. Huh. It might save me some trouble. I think that's everything I need, or can really use. But I will use the, wait. Oh yeah, I'm definitely grabbing that. Okay, I think that's everything I need for this. Hopefully I don't fuck this up the first time going around.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway.
Even though I probably will. I'm not gonna say picking hard mode was a mistake, but it definitely ain't the easiest for making videos about. Especially if I fuck up. Come on. Speaking of Stonehenge, it's kind of nice. It was a cool mission in Ace Combat 4. It's nice to see it back here. Oh god, that thing looks like shit. Definitely seen better days.
All defensive and air support teams, in order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
Yep, yep.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy
coming
the Arsenal Bird.
Tanks.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Oh.
That mess
of
cables. They're using generator
trucks
to run it. Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
How can you get me
from
there?
I get praying about you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an Arsenal Bird. Big if. And it'd have to hit.
295s.
Man here 7 is hot. Let's go get him some help.
Drive off about half of the enemy ground troops. Allied aircraft, don't worry about us. Take out those bombers.
More bombers approaching. Intercept them now.
Locked on.
Oh god, I'm late.
Nice work. Keep Stonehenge safe for us.
I don't want to screw up here.
42%. Come on, damn it!
Go back to the tanks.
Come on, baby, be good. We need you.
Our target is on the ground.
I'm trying to break.
We're not up against a pilot miss. Now fuck him up and get after it.
Locked on bandit.
Okay. Okay, okay, we can do this, we can do this. Where's Menhir 7? Oh, there's a missile. Try this. Oh god.
Locked on.
There's no way we're letting them take down Stonehenge. This is Menhir 7. Enemy reinforcements. They're attacking in waves.
I fucking missed that.
More bombers. They're high. Altitude 8,000. Bearing 150. The enemy is going all out too. The enemy is
railgun power supply.
There's no wind in sight.
Numbers aren't going up.
Bypass of the auxiliary condenser.
Come on, damn it!
Senator, clear. Locked on. Enemy's got a lock.
These must be the bombers.
Yep. Attack ineffective.
Vision bomb target. Prepare for bombing run.
Strong boy. Keep an eye on.
Take out all bombers.
Make sure everyone gets back alive.
I got the guards.
Zip it. We know that control after this operation is over. Missile.
Stay out of our line of sight. Avoid friendly fire.
Strider 1, Fox 2.
Strider 1, watch your tail.
Missile.
Attacking! Missile tracking!
We can see the smoke from here! Did you get those bombers?
Now focus on your job!
Yeah, and single-handedly.
The bird with the three lines! It's gotta be him! First. This is Mannimir 5. We've engaged the enemy reinforcements. Ready to take the
guns.
It's like goddamn whack-a-mole out here. I'm already exhausted.
Put your teeth and fly.
Missile.
Remember that the fate of the whole war depends on this mission.
It's a while before the rail dump can fire again. Take down the ground troops until then.
Missile.
Another set of bombers. Having the best day.
Pursuing enemy.
Missile.
Break! Break! Missile. How much longer is this gonna keep going? They're gonna overwhelm us soon.
Missile.
Break!
Missile.
That only scratched me up. Continue with my combat.
Missile. Hold
up. Target is in range of guns.
Wiped out half of them. Keep it up!
Missile.
Looks like the enemy has even more firepower. We must hold the front line.
Soviet unit coming from the southwest. A Helo-borne assault from the northeast. They're planning a direct assault on Stonehenge. Stop them.
Invading enemy missile.
Let's split up. Take whichever way you like.
This is Menhir 6. That's the last of the enemy reinforcements. I gave my men a 15-minute vacation. Sorry, I need a short breather myself. I'll just be stitching on my lost limb. Should be back before lunch.
What did you say?
Taking fire! We're under attack!
Okay, the Helo unit's all yours, Trigger. Lead the way and eliminate the enemy. Cyclops will take the Rocky unit.
Roger that.
Strider 1, Fox 2.
Strider 1 is back to Ben.
Missile.
Strider 1, missile!
Yeah, of course, it's the fucking Arsenal Bird. Maybe I can use that magnetic launcher now.
I have visual. Arsenal Bird confirmed. Here they come.
Oh, I've got no fucking missiles.
Keep them away from Stonehenge.
Closer the target, fewer the variables. How long till we can fire?
Firing at 60!
60.
Keep us safe till then.
Fire control system inspection complete. Radar error correction. It's good to go.
What's over in the center vehicle?
Confirm voltage.
Stable. 30 seconds.
We have confirmation. Life projectile is loaded.
Power level is at 100%.
Come on, you guys can do it.
All three.
Initiate final countdown.
Understood. Commencing final countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Stop the countdown. Lost the target.
God?
The stupid thing is flying in the open.
Survey data isn't updating. No response from our spotter.
Survey vehicle down.
Missile.
Those vehicles were Stonehenge's eyes. Without those, I'm sorry.
Just follow the thing manually.
Don't give up yet, Major. We still have sensors. Our eyes. The oldest sensors in the book. What are you scheming?
They're too unreliable.
Not bad.
That's something.
Impossible! Rerouting circuit! We can't do any more! Half the battery containers are out! We can't carry out our mission!
Come on, damn it! Attention, all personnel! We have a change in the mission. We will now be using direct fire to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. Listen, attack the central propellers. If you can destroy them, the Arsenal Bird will slow down.
Whatever you say, lady.
Strider 1, Cyclops 1, air up and attack that propeller. Everyone else, defend Stonehenge from the UAVs. Wilco, Jaeger, you take the lead. It's readying its APS.
Oh god, I lost even more fucking...
Propellers are too much for Trigger alone.
Oh, you damn glory Greyhound. Do your friggin' job.
Cap, we need someone who can take down those UAVs. It's up to you.
Trigger, do not fool this.
Unbelievable. Stonehenge came with Honest to Goodness range table? Well, isn't that curious?
Guess they knew what they were doing.
It's all off the range. It's crazy. Well, only a total madman could freak out the arsenal bird.
No point. Give us the UTM coordinates under the arsenal bird and we'll calculate the range. And I need you to be exact.
Cyclops 3 missile incoming. Look out.
Limit hit. I have to eject.
Oh, what's that going on?
Expect some injuries.
60 seconds remain.
Oh god.
Give me a second. It's been a while since I used something this archaic. Does the angle on this table account for wind and Coriolis force?
We can see the ocean flag from here. Not much wind. Rest is just in sync.
Cyclops 4, you got hit. Are you alright?
I'm fine. We can't lose any more allies.
Not at all. Push yourself too hard and you're dead. Get back to base.
We're almost out of time. Our slipper propeller destroyed.
Power level is at 80%. Confirm voltage.
Voltage stable.
The central propeller has been disabled. Gasping for air now. Just losing lift. Alright, that takes care of the propellers. Arsenal bird is slowing down. Let's try to one was shot down.
Oh, I got too close. Got too close.
Attention, all personnel! We have a change in the mission. We will now be using direct fire to shoot down the arsenal bird. Listen, attack the central propellers. Them, the arsenal bird will slow down.
Where the fuck? There it is. I'm gonna start flying towards
Strider
it.
One,
immediately.
Cyclops 1, air up and attack that propeller. Everyone else, defend Stonehenge from the UAVs.
Wilco, Jaeger, you take the lead.
It's readying its APS.
Makoni, propellers are too much for Trigger alone.
Damn, Greyhound, do your friggin' job.
Shit. Getting better on the first run. Central propellers.
One, Cyclops 1.
So I don't need the sub propellers.
Everyone else, defend Stonehenge from the UAVs.
Nicole.
Jaeger, you take the lead.
Central propeller. It's ready against APS.
Nicole.
I'm going. The propellers are too much for Trigger alone.
Oh, you damn Greyhound. Do your friggin' job.
Cap, we need someone who can take down those UAVs. So do you.
Unbelievable. Don't have to keep it on.
They knew what they were doing.
I knew my faith was well placed, Trigger. Bella destroyed.
This whole operation is crazy. Well, only a total madman could bring down the arsenal bird.
Give us the UTM coordinates under the arsenal bird. We'll calculate the range. And I need you to be exact. Cyclops 3 missile incoming. Look out.
I've been hit. I have to eject.
Mooncaster, send a request for rescue. Conditions are correct. Expect some injuries.
Give me a second. It's been a while since I've used something this archaic. Does the angle on this table account for wind and Coriolis force?
We can see the ocean flag from here. Not much wind. The rest is just instinct.
Cyclops 4 has been hit. Are you all right?
I'm fine. We can't lose any more allies.
Knock that off. She said too hard and you're dead. Get back to base.
Wilco, over.
Arsenal bird propeller destroyed.
Power level is at 80%. Confirm voltage.
Orbit stable.
Power level is at 100%.
We've done our part. Stonehenge, shoot.
Understood. Begin final countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5,
4,
adjusting angle.
3, 2, 1, fire! Hit, damn it!
Holy shit. Oh, is the gun torched now? What?
Got it!
Yeah! Hell yeah! Hot damn!
Is it really over now?
Reporting mission success. Lehman, this victory belongs to you. That was a good lesson on the importance of manual control.
Today's MVPs are the LRSSG.
I'll say, especially those two lead birds. They're the Ocean Big Shots. We can win if we follow him! The Ocean Big Shot?
You mean the Ocean Big Shot?
Looks like we're on the offensive now. The enemy's defensive range dropped along with that arsenal bird.
That just means more pie for us.
Are we gonna eat the whole thing?
Brass is always hungry for more. They've got a bottomless appetite. But enough about that. Get some rest now before the counterattack.
The guys were babbling about a green line marching. Look into that for me.
Attention, all defensive and air support to get up and running. What I need most from
the mission succeeded, but at a great cost.
Yep.
This victory marks a strategic turning point. The enemy has only one arsenal bird left, and the defensive grid around the space elevator has been decimated. We can expect a counteroffensive by Ocean forces everywhere.
Born downtown, in our capital. When I recall my homeland, my thoughts are filled with the sights and sounds of the city. But home means something different to each and every one of us. Therefore, I've decided to visit every place where our citizens call home.
The Kingdom of Arugia is the land of divine.